Hey everyone, so for example, if you have a public playlist, what you can do to see the members, yeah, you can see all the songs, and on the right part of the song you will see the member. And then just tap on the here where you see this member icons, and this is the place where to see who added which songs. And yeah, you can just tap on the user. And that's that. So that's how it works.